If you want to transfer photos from iPad to your SD card means, first you need a SD card reader. This is one type and it's another type. It comes with various sizes for what type of SD card we are using. So it's same for all SD cards. And second, if your iPad was type C means, you need this type C OTG. This is cable type and this is adapter type. Both are same. And if your charging port was lightning means, you need this lightning OTG. For me, it's iPad 10th gen, so it's type C OTG. I will leave this product Amazon link in the description. If you want, you can buy there also. Now just take your SD card reader. For now, I'm going to use this SD card reader. Now just connect your SD card into this slot. It's easy to use. Now take your OTG and connect this. Now connect this setup into your iPad. Connect like this. If it doesn't work, just flip this. Yeah, the light was start blinking. It's a good sign. If you want to transfer photos from Photos app means, just open that and just select the photos you want to transfer and just tap this share button. Scroll down, save to files. If you want to save this to iPad, click this. iCloud means click this. iPad, save, minimize this, open files app, and on my iPad, here you can see the photos. And here you can see the untitled, which is your SD card. Here you can find that. If it doesn't shows here, just remove the setup again and connect once again. Then just try. If it doesn't work, flip this OTG. Then hopefully it works. Now just tap select and select the photos you want to transfer. And just tap move and open untitled. And just I just create a folder, test, done, and just copy. Here you can see it's moving. Yeah, it's done. Now I just open the untitled and this is test. Yeah, here you can see the photos. That's it. And if you want to transfer photos from SD card to your iPhone gallery means, watch this video.